¿Qué fue hoy?
Estuviste como una muestra.
El tiempo que tarde haciendo las compras.
Hello.
Let me guess. Omar sent you to shake me down? Well, I'm not giving that bastard anything.
What are you talking about?
What am I? I'm sorry. I saw that knife and gun and figured... never mind. You looking for anything in particular or just browsing?
What do you have?
What do I have? This is Kuwakiyaku, one of the greatest archaeological sites in South America. Well, it could be. It should be.
If it weren't for pillagers?
Exactly. Omar and his thugs are after money, not history. I have items of cultural significance for sale. They may be damaged, but they're worth restoring. Let me show you what I have.
Come back soon.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Coney Rea, the Incan god of the moon. He was relatively low in status, so he didn't have a mate. This tells the story of how he reshaped his sperm into the form of a fruit, which impregnated the goddess Kavirka when she ate it. His pregnancy came as quite a surprise, since Kavirka was a virgin. But when her son was born, the boy immediately solved the question of his paternity by crawling right towards Coney Rea. Kavirka was so humiliated by Koni Rea's low standing that she fled with her son to Peru, where they turned into coastal rocks.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look.
Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it? Laura, I...
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. The temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Wants us to stay in the water? Wants us to...
He wants us to search underwater?
He wants us to search everywhere. something?
Better. A bunch of underwater drones. The commander will get things back on track.
Man, this is Dock Station. Operation Lone
Wolf underway. Drones have been launched.
You better be back in a few minutes.
They're 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong. I'll let you know if they...
When the Lord gave his covenant to Noah, saying never again will he destroy this world, it can be interpreted as he has decided humanity has learned their lesson. But have we? There is also a different interpretation to be made, and that is that he has given the agency of destruction to mankind itself. We are responsible for every living soul, and they are now tarnished and besought. It has been 4,000 years since the world saw purity, and we aim to end that. We will be the architects of the new world. We will pave the street to heaven for all. We will usher an end to this sinful, reprehensible world. Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Trinity's really on edge. Still, if they're here, they're ahead of us. At least it means I'm on some sort of track. If Dominguez is right, and the sun is dying, I have to get to that box before he does. The younger Croft is more active and less cerebral than her father was. Although intelligent, she is less focused on the meaning and history of the artifacts she seeks, and more prone to risk-taking. With no children or family of her own, she is free to pursue her targets, almost to the point of obsession. Although this can make her appear impulsive or unpredictable at times, we believe her drive and the balance of her personality will make her easier to influence with the promise of greater challenge and more likely to deliver results. Any information she might have that Richard Croft withheld from Trinity would simply be a bonus. We recommend her as a strong target for recruiting.
Why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Worf said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade.
After action report. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Search site. Mazaruni River, Guyana. 5.816587-59.468158. Discovered evidence of Maya migration. Upon subsequent investigation, site deemed a dead end. Actions taken. Site flooded by redirecting river. Locals recruited for labor eliminated. All trace of presence scrubbed. Other. Kick up at nearby village. Lethal response necessary. Area isolated. Site flooded. Appears natural. South American rivers rising due to climate change story seeded in media.
When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Borgonir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
Was there any indication what might be happening before we lost contact?
How this could have happened. This is not the time to fucking wander off.
Something.
That recon team will get here soon. This fucking place.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's...
They'll be back soon. Probably.
Perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
I hate this site. Like some creepy ghost town.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
wall collapse. They went down too deep. All kinds of reasons for losing contact.
I must be going crazy.
The recon team will figure this out.
Those were good men. They are good men.
What now?
I got it.
Gotta be something.
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the Hidden City. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Possible entry point located for temple outside of Kwakyaku. Excavation equipment en route. From death to life, new moon to full, this temple serves as guardian to the silver box. Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. Another door. There must be more to this. Damn, I should have known. Too close. Any progress?
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shakshal.
I have two dates here, and Ishal. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru.
In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The last number on the left pillar is 0. The last number of the left pillar should be a 0. Thank you.
Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
A light across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Balam is the Maya word for jaguar. The Maya idolized jaguars for their majestic beauty and dangerous grace. Villagers would have 4 acantunes, idols which they placed at each corner of the village. At night, 5 Balams, spirit jaguar guardians, would come to the village. 1 Balam would station itself at each corner, next to an acantun, while the 5th and smallest Balam would coordinate their protection efforts against evil demons and spirits. Suicide was not considered forbidden by the Maya. In fact, it was considered an honorable alternative to living. Because of this, by committing suicide, you could bypass the underworld and go straight to paradise, where other noble deaths included the sacrificed, those who died in battle or childbirth, and those who died playing ball. The suicide's escort on the journey to paradise would be this goddess, Ishtab, also called Rope Woman. She was the goddess of suicides, especially those who hanged themselves and manifested as a rotting corpse hanging from a noose. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
This is the path to the hidden city. It seems...
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
This describes something nearby. 2 guardians have fangs. 2 guardians have feet. 1 guardian has both to better protect me. This is great. Interesting. This shows a basic sketch for a temple, rising from the middle of a city. If I squint, it sort of looks like a snake.
Jesus, don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. This was written by an explorer in the mid-20th century who was looking for a lost city. He discovered a small trading post near the base camp, run by a woman named Kwama. He asked her if she knew any old stories which might help them find the lost city. By the time he wrote this, the explorer was near death and convinced she'd misled their expedition deliberately.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet, I need to hear.
I still can't.
Holy Christ, they're here!
What are they so afraid of?
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
Impossible. I can't carry any attention, Dr. Dominguez. Camp set up near abandoned oil factory outside of village. Survey of area ongoing. Contact made with villagers. None with any information on lone wolf. Small group splintered off from main camp. Stole 2 weeks' worth of supplies. Suggest eradication of former assets once operation complete. No sign of Croft yet. Reports of a plane crash 10 clicks outside a village. Maybe we got lucky. NB.
Villager suggested making sure Abby Ortiz does not become too interested in our activities. Name sent to headquarters. Dossier incoming shortly. Currently researching avenues and contingency plans. More.
Tell us what happened.
All I saw, claws, teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration.
They hit us, just screaming, bones.
It's over, you're safe.
God.
I'm not trained for this.
They're everywhere.
It's all right. It's all good.
I can still see them.
It's over. You're safe.
On me!
What happened?
All I saw, claws, teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us, just screaming, bones.
It's over, you're safe.
I can still see them.
It's all right. It's all good.
God.
You okay now?
We're dead. We're dead.
It's over. You're safe.
God.
You okay now? Just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive.
What are we even looking for?
They're not natural.
To look for you, it's just gonna make me more angry.
Arrival is imminent. Hangar in sight.
How about I drop my weapon? Would you?
We're here. Give us 60 seconds and we're in.
You men form a perimeter.
Jackson!
Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
On your left!
Gimme!
These things are heavy!
all full up. Can't carry any more. What are those creatures? There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from. Bodies everywhere. The creatures kill them. But why? Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtako. You pulling our legs?
No, I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back.
Search team report and findings. Central and South American Division. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Mexico. Cozumel Temple of Shakshel discovered. Site closed and scrubbed. Brazil. Etishi Matari region. Dead end. Site closed and scrubbed. Team moved to Trincheira Bacaja site. Mandaruku region. Search inconclusive. Trouble with government. Suggest closing site, awaiting orders. Trincheira Bacaja region. Progress made with local tribes. Investigation ongoing. Peru. Coaquiacu. Temple discovered. Research ongoing. I don't have enough space for that. Dragon, this must be depicting Pachamama, the Incan goddess of motherhood, earth, and time. She presided over fertility, the harvest, and planting. Her body was the mountains, and she was also the cause of earthquakes. People used to make miniature pieces of clothing, with highly intricate designs solely for the purpose of burning them in dedication to her. That would account for the scorch marks on the floor. And those brown stains must be llama blood. Another popular sacrifice. Can't quite make the dialect out. All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. Yeah.
The walls are porous. The oil must be seeping through. When the caverns begin to howl, a warrior must descend to ease the torment. If one cannot be sacrificed, then all will die. The elders of the village have lied to us. There is no beast underground. The howling we hear is only the wind rushing out through small caves leading to the surface. They've used fear to control us for too long. Once I make my way out of this infernal sweat bath, I will throw their lies at their feet. Votan is an ancient Maya god of war and death. So old, he is rumored to have been old even before the beginning of time itself. He is usually depicted as having no teeth and being colored entirely black. Little is known about him, except that he likes to smoke pungent cigars. Interestingly, he is also the god who invented drumming. The way out. Sholot, god of death. I'll have to get over there. Might be able to extinguish that somehow. There's my way across. I'll need more power. Something's holding it in place. I'll need more power. Almost there. Now to get that other pendulum moving.
stopped howling. Time to get out of here. All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more.